हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू देसी चले विदेश। आई होप ऑल ऑफ़ यू आर सेफ एंड हेल्दी। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई जस्ट वांट टू से सॉरी दैट आई हैवन्ट अपलोडेड एनी वीडियोस फॉर अ वाइल। आई नो मेनी ऑफ यू हैव बीन आस्किंग मी व्हाई यू आर नॉट अपलोडिंग एनीथिंग दिस डेज, बट वी हैव रियली गॉन थ्रू फ्यू मेजर चेंजेस इन आवर लाइफ फॉर लास्ट फ्यू मंथ्स। We have moved from India to Canada. My husband has come to Canada in a study permit. That means he is doing a postgraduate diploma degree here. And I came with him in a work permit. So things were really busy. Right now the things are little bit more settled, so I thought to update all of you about that. Many people have been asking me about the spousal work permit application because I got my spousal work permit approved really soon. It was just in 40 days, whereas in people already have been waiting for almost 7 to 8 months. So I have been getting query about spousal work permit, about what all documents I have uploaded and what all the things to be mentioned, how to apply, all those stuff. So I would soon be making a video explaining everything step by step, from the documents part, what all you need to keep ready before you apply, how you can apply without the help of an agent, and also how your life can be, what are the challenges initially you can face in Canada. So whatever I have faced during my application, during my travel, and also initially after coming to Canada, I will be uploading everything in detail soon. So please, if you have not subscribed to our channel already, please subscribe and hit the bell icon so that whenever I am uploading anything about the life in Canada, you get to know. Thank you. Bye bye. See you soon.